Hello people, this is CRG.
Turn up your game.
We know that you love how we review the score match players.
That's why today we will talk about the smartest player in the game.
Who is he?
Albert Einstein?
Maybe.
CRG.
The architect has a unique ability.
He's the only one who can do this.
But we'll talk about this a little bit later.
He is a classic central attacking or central midfielder. And unless you want to try wacky things, play him in that position.
Basically, he fits into any formation as midfielder.
4-3-3, 4-1. I always have problems with the formations. Let me read them. 4-3-3, 4-2-1-3, 4-1-2-1-2, 4-2-3-1, and not only. That's it.
It is so difficult.
Yes.
Okay. Some of the most skilled players in the world may be similar to the architect. Players like David Silva,
Luca Modric,
or Andrea Pirlo.
You know that Andrea Pirlo is one of my favorite footballers all the time. And I'm really sad that he doesn't play anymore, but... You can now play with the architect and score free kicks like Andrea Pirlo does. What was it? 4-1-2-1-2. We will start right away with the thing that makes the architect unique. If you pay attention to the tips that the developers put into the game, it clearly says that the architect can see opportunities that other players don't. Put into simple words, he doesn't always need to face the player that he will later pass to. If he sees the opportunity, he may choose to send a skilled pass directly to your attackers. This is definitely something that comes in handy since he does not need a second touch before sending a final pass.
Even if his passes are very precise and unexpected, a drawback is that he cannot deliver very long passes. This is mainly because of his very small power attribute. Fortunately, it seems that his passing area is a little bit wider than of the other players, so even if he cannot deliver a strong decisive pass, you may find other passing opportunities.
Another disadvantage of the architect, also linked to his physical attribute, is that he is not very tall. In fact, along with the speedster, he is the smallest player in the game. Due to this aspect, he does not win a lot of aerial duels. Also, he is not a player who will score a lot of headers, unfortunately. So please, do not send high passes to him unless he is not marked by any opponent.
By far the most skilled player in the game, the architect is able of surpassing his opponents by using tricks. His great skill allows him to be very precise as penalties, free kicks, and also shooting. He is not very dangerous from distance, but he is definitely lethal by shooting from inside the box. Frankly speaking, he is one of the most accurate shooters, but only from close range.
So what do you say, guys? Would you like to have this Luka Modric in your team?
Or would you prefer engines or prowlers or other
midfielders who can throw very deep passes into the dangerous and to your speedy attackers?
It's only up to you guys. Now, let's make a summary. He is very skilled.
But not very tall.
He can send some very uniquely good passes.
But the passes are not very strong and not very deep into the enemy territory.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, this was the architect.
Thank you for your attention, guys, as always. If you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, a comment, a share, a subscribe.
And don't forget to join our Facebook community. The link is below in the description. And
you can vote along with all the other members who you want to be the next player to be reviewed. There are not too many left, so leave a fingerprint on the destiny of our YouTube channel forever.
And until next time, don't forget to stay with CRG and
bye.